We are told Jaden was asked to determine whether f of x is equal to x minus the cube root of x is even, odd, or neither. Here is his work. Is Jaden's work correct? If not, what is the first step where Jaden made a mistake? So pause this video and review Jaden's work and see if it's correct, or if it's not correct, tell me where it's not correct. All right, now let's work this together. So let's see, just to remind ourselves what Jaden's trying to do, he's trying to decide whether f of x is even, odd, or neither, and f of x is expressed, or it's defined as x minus the cube root of x. So let's see, the first thing that Jaden did is he's trying to figure out what is f of negative x. Because remember, if f of negative x is equal to f of x, we are even, and if f of negative x is equal to negative f of x, then we are odd. So it makes sense for him to find the expression for f of negative x. So he tries to evaluate f of negative x, and when he does that, everywhere where he sees an x in f of x, he replaces it with the negative x. So that seems good. And then let's see, this becomes a negative x, that makes sense, minus. And then a negative x under the radical, and this is a cube root right over here, that's the same thing as negative 1 times x. The cube root of negative 1 is negative 1, so he takes that negative out of the radical, out of the cube root. So this makes sense. And so then he has a negative x, and you subtract a negative, you get a positive. So then that makes sense. And then the next thing he says is, or he's trying to do, is check if f of negative x is equal to f of x or f of negative x. So he's going to check whether this is equal to one of them. And so here, Jaden says negative x plus the cube root of x, so that's what f of negative x, what he evaluated it to be, isn't the same as f of x. And let's see, is that the case? Is it not the same as f of x? Yep, it's not the same as f of x. Or negative f of x, which is equal to negative x minus the cube root of x. Now that seems a little bit fishy. Did he do the right thing right over here? Is negative f of x equal to negative x minus the cube root of x? See, negative of f of x is going to be a negative times this entire expression. It's going to be a negative out front times x minus the cube root of x. And so this is going to be equal to, you distribute the negative sign, you get negative x plus the cube root of x. So Jaden calculated the wrong negative f of x right over here. So he isn't right that negative x plus the cube root of x, it is actually the same as negative f of x. So he's wrong right over here. So Jaden's mistake is right over here. Really, it looks like he didn't evaluate negative f of x correctly. So Jaden's work correct? No. If not, what is the first step where Jaden made a mistake? Well, it would be step two. What he should have said is, it actually is the same as negative f of x, and so therefore his conclusion should be that f of x is odd.